Alright, here we are in your typical attic. Now the first thing you want to keep in mind in an attic setting is not to fall through the ceiling. Make sure you stick on the studs. But just like in the kitchen, we're going to focus our treatments on areas where we've seen evidence of rodents, i.e. droppings and urine. Now the good thing about using traps in an attic setting versus baits, with traps you know when you've killed one, you can remove the dead animal and keep it from stinking. So that being said, rodents will typically use the same paths in and out. We've discovered some rodent droppings here. We're going to set our traps, and I'm going to set one facing this way, and I'm going to set one facing this way. That way, either way the rat comes from, I'm going to get him. In this location, I've chosen the Trapper T-Rex traps. They work great for this type of setting, but again, you can use glue boards or you can use the wooden snap traps. So that's been our product snapshot with rodent traps, how to use them, where to put them for effective control. And again, the key points are to make sure you stick them where the rodents are going. This has been Pest Products Online. Give us a call if you need us, 877-245-5995. Thank you.